Hello guys, in this problem we cover the concept of circular motion on a level curve. It is given